Hello guys, this is Sam Mara reporting here, playing Hearts of Iron 4 with a Great War mod. Welcome back to the game. This is a wonderful mod for Hearts of Iron 4. It is open beta. I think the last version is 0.1.9 or something like that, so there's still a lot of things to improve in the game. I'm playing with Germany, and it is a very hard time because literally almost the whole world is plays against the Axis powers, such as USA, Japan, the whole Russia. There has been no Russian Revolution, so no help. Of course, I hope that Sweden perhaps will join Axis, but we'll see about that. And let's put some new try here. Just by chance. Yes, and this is extremely difficult. There are however some advantages, such as positive support equipment and positive major increase that we used, as you can see, the equipment and so on is all positive. Which means that soon I'm gonna recruit some new divisions that are so important, so necessary. Now, as the French with the 35 divisions are trying to take and capture Nancy, they will not be able to do so. Also, taking here with like another 45 divisions, although there's no manpower left. Italians, or better with Italians, is coming to a hold to stand by. And with the Russians, there is also not much happening. Unfortunately, I don't have enough divisions. As you can see, they will start a counter-offensive. It's gonna be, as it start here, actually, it's gonna be very, very difficult. Or as they start there, it's gonna be extremely difficult. And they could at any time break one line, to say the least. Now, I'm gonna try to attack there and there, although I don't think that there is much that can be done. Actually. As you can see here, four divisions are taken from my divisions, and although I'm having the advantage of the Air Force is still not enough to counterattack the Russians. Well, it seems somehow that the Russians themselves are not deployed very well here. They're not deployed the troops very well up there. Well. Right, in the meantime, let's try to capture this territory here. Maybe it's gonna work, you know. Trying to make use of air superiority really well. 15 airplanes. Maybe I could. You know, there are already enough airplanes here doing the goals of the Austrian Empire. Right, now let's have another attack here. Another one's gonna come out of it. We're gonna capture this Austro-Hungarian province, so they have their superiority here. Yet another Russian division, another two fucking divisions have arrived, so it's gonna make an advancement possible. There's an attack here. They're attacking not on whole front line, but they are still attacking. And unfortunately, there's not much they can do. Now they are taking here as well. I sure hope that happened. But we have absolutely no chance at all. Yeah, they also don't seem to have any chance. There's also a fort. But I may have a chance of taking this province here. Who knows? We'll see about that. Right, now they are also taking them here. I think this guy here. Well, maybe I should. Whatever. Keep all that. Also trying to invade here. Some Japanese troops. Yeah, possibly. This is the fleet. Nothing has been left of it. Americans plus some submarines, but there's nothing. They also invade here, and so on, so it's gonna be difficult. Now, in the meantime, maybe I'm gonna be able to advance even further here. Right, some more weapons. It's just a tactical bomber. I don't understand why it's taking so much time. Okay. These guys were both, there you go. Come on, just go on a little bit quicker, please. Right, 55. We should fight multiple fronts here because I'm also attacking them. Curious to see what's gonna win there. The front line there has been destabilized a little bit. And I think I may be able to capture this. Yeah, they are fighting in multiple combats. Right, let's end. Oh, take a look at this. They have just left. Which is great. Right, let's advance. So, I can bring some tanks, so let's have them. And this guy here. It's like a light tank or something like that. Whatever, let's use it. Great. Could advance even further here. Now that the Russians have left. That's an incredible much they resist. Two Russian units. Trying to counterattack here with one unit only. I would definitely use some more units, but unfortunately, don't have them right now. The British are attacking here with like billions of divisions, and they also have some. Air superiority. Could try to attack with these guys right here, although just a few units. Or maybe not. No, I'm just gonna get. Yeah, trying to evade here, that's true. Africans, especially. The Americans will leave. I could attack here, but it doesn't happen at least now. And there's nothing useful here, so let's. Taking the world of the beings here. They also have some type of air superiority here. But since they are not able to do anything, out. I could attack, for example, here. So let's set it. Press here. Some units. They have a lot of divisions, and I should make a great use of them. What else? Stay right here. This can come up a little bit. Some airplanes would be extremely helpful. Let's see. Got something here. Let's set some more. Is red lacking whatever lagging range. Okay, so one will be my stack here as well. There we go. I just took it. Stick with these guys here. There you go, perfect. Now, I'm gonna take these guys here. 55 Russians are having the division. That's gonna be difficult, of course. But let's try to keep it busy a little bit. Let's see if they send any troops from the north. And yeah, they do. That's important. Let's wipe you. It's advance. And this is going pretty good. How much they have their superiority here. So important. This is Romania. I think it would be a great deal if I would break here, but I don't think that I'm gonna have any chance of doing this. Now they are simply having too many troops here. They are also trying to attack from all over the place. Let's just try to attack here, so this can happen. Seems nothing. Or here. I don't think there's something that's gonna come out good of it. Now they're probably trying to take Nancy here. I bet that the French have absolutely no troops at all. So what's going on here? The British trying to invade. The Chinese, not the Japanese as well. They didn't, however, invade here, which is good. Oh, wait. Perhaps they're repairing or something. So, let's see. Oh, no. They will break all over the place. Let's get these guys here for some pressure on it.
Weit und breit, Säulen seines Throns.
there. It is very difficult, and I still have classic infantry equipment, which is good. Now, unfortunately, this experience of divisions and being forced here, being possible to do something. Yes, I have managed to capture that. That's good, nice tag here. Now, all the troops, 10 divisions against like 5, including American infantry division, is being staged near. Very difficult to capture and to take out the Russians, but I am still confident I'm going to be able to do that. Yeah, in the meantime, not able to prepare to an invasion their front line and totally attack. Although they have a huge support from their allies. That is what it is. Here are other divisions attacking, it's a lot of them. Being here, have air superiority somehow. Maybe I could send some more airplanes. Let's see. Yes, this is here. Well, I'm not even sure what is happening. I think this early bombers, tactical bomber. Gonna help a little more in a battle effort. Let's see, so they could break here with the billions of divisions, or maybe not. Using so many men and they're still attacking desperately. Now let's see, here, 4 divisions, they still have no chance. Now let's see how much. It's just 3 max planning. Allies are still losing their submarines, but still nothing. This is what's going on here, so these 5 divisions are still doing a great job. Here, it's not good at all. Not here, they are still also trying to attack, but also not doing anything of notice. So there's 2 troops right there. Now let's keep these guys busy here. The time, yeah, that can have no chance at all because of this armored division. These guys also have no chance at all. Don't stand by, whatever. They brought a huge defense there that cannot actually be broken. With only one on the car, although this is not gonna be much. Can increase the speed a little bit. Let's reduce it to that. It's a structural effort, so let's see. Political effort. So I have 2 things for organization. I think I gotta put this one. Fascist, the maximum amount of political power. Oh, wait a minute, I have an idea. So, yeah, first of all, I don't think I'm gonna go with fascist coup. Oppress minorities. No, I'm not gonna do this. Let's put up the reorganization act and patriotic fervor. Massive effort, and then coastal defense, civil fortification, Tanganyika, I mean Papua, there's nothing, whatever, the organization act is good. Now let's try to stage a coup. The question is where? Let's choose a small country and stage a coup right there, although perhaps it's gonna be very less, but maybe it's gonna help, not. That is, for example, in Italy, I think, stage a coup or something. This is what can we do? Stage a coup, a communist coup, or a fascist? A fascist coup? Perhaps in Rome? I'm not sure if I can. No, in Sicily. Let's actually do this. It's gonna cost me infantry equipment a lot. No, that's not what I want to do. Boost party popularity. Maybe that would be the best thing. I'm gonna need infantry equipment. I can just spend like that on for example, in Belgrade, for Terrier. This puppy, you can't boost further, or you can boost. What you can boost, but what you have in your allergies, in your allergies, but maybe can be boosted. Oh, yes, because whatever, I understand. Here's what it is. My article for many troops around here, they are already taking attrition. That's so many troops. British are attacking, trying to break their buildings, or they are not engineers, whatever. That would mean that I cannot possibly use. This political power. Whatever, I'm just gonna leave it for now. So let's focus on other attacks and skirmishers that I can organize here. Such as here and here. Yeah, they still have like 17 divisions that are being attacked. But unfortunately, there's not much I can do actually. Let's have this motorized drones. It's pretty important. So to tag the enemies again, such as here, here. They are pretty well entrenched. Whatever. Well, it seems that it's not much I can do right now. Let's see, where could I attack still? Maybe here. 10 divisions, 11 divisions. And like another 7 divisions here. Let's attack here. Oh, I have so many divisions. Of course, the problem is that I'm not sure what the problem is. Whatever. Let's see what's going on here, because I just think that I'm gonna have like, oh my god, here it's 13, 5 divisions only. Let's just send these marines here. They should be able theoretically to take any towns I have up. They could take this one here. Although I'm having stacking county, they have too many divisions. The Americans have arrived. I think they would take it. It's incredible. Let's just a little bit. Really hope this will not happen. They're still attacking. I wonder how much would they attack. 7. I'll definitely make it. Hopefully. Now let's see, here, theoretically, they should also make it, maybe not. They're also having too many bonuses, unfortunately. So let's see if I could attack somewhere else. Yeah, let's take it over here. Five rooms.
March! March!
Yeah, from my unfortunate hands being secured. I wonder if it was a mistake, actually. Let's get this guy here. That was perfect. Now, I could attack him. Well, not really yet. Gonna wait a little bit. Doesn't yet know English, but I got him a good attack here. Take it here, please, Japanese. Let's bring this guy in here. And this guy here. And I should be... Yeah, they are already sending some troops. Where are they? They're out. Failed. That's good. Billions of divisions arriving, there's no way that I'm gonna be able to do it in a very short amount of time. A lot of them are arriving. Let's try it here to do something. No massive attack here. That might be interesting here. No way. No way. Does it just seem that I'm having enough units to attack? Whatever. It doesn't seem to work the way I would like to, but there's more and more troops are left. But whatever, I'm just gonna try. No, it would be important to for this to happen in a short period of time, a successful attack in a short period of time, but this is not actually happening. It seems that they are gaining the upper hand in the huge battle, although it seems they are still there. For example, here, they cannot break anything, actually. There's probably like 40 more fighters. Getting some air superiority. French troops must be completely depleted. And what could I actually do? This is what they don't have any other. They don't have it here. So I'm gonna just attack them here if I will be able. But unfortunately, they're attacking too quickly. So there's just the one to break the. There you go, now I'm gonna attack. Although they have too many divisions, you can simply attack divisions, but I can try to attack them anyway. No, let's try to attack with this cavalry. Maybe it's gonna pop. 60, this is a joke. Seven, whatever. No, I bet the French have lost all of the divisions. Quite sure about that. So to give another attack here. Actually, when I just choose everything that I've got, it's definitely just gonna work. So let's see, we have like 19 divisions attacking. We have Parasperiority Fort. We have like 15 divisions, 122 planes. This was very unfortunate as far as I can see. I shouldn't have done that. But now it's too late. Alright. Let's see where else could I attack. Because I don't want them to give an offensive. If they will attack, then it's gonna be the end of everything. Flight 92 assume that this small tank will be completely destroyed. This is what it means to maintain an attack. We have a lot of troops though. Standing by fighter. Right. Come on. Oh no 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 no. You piece of shit. They fucking attacked there. Man, this was exactly what I hoped it will not happen. Piece of shit, you motherfucker. Now, what the fuck can I do now? This was exactly what I thought was not gonna happen. I'm gonna have to take a huge decision right now. Piece of shit. Motherfucker. Let's take this army here. And, of course, by the time we're gonna make it here, it's gonna take, like, a lot of time. Gonna have to give it a few more divisions, such as these guys, and, like, these guys. Fighting super nice as quickly as possible, well, I'm not sure it's gonna work. But, hopefully it will. Guys have now, of course, more troops. They'll make it as quickly as possible, hopefully. You piece of shit. Whatever, I'm gonna have to secure that territory before it's gonna be too late. And, frankly, I think it will be too late. Let's go here. To repair a lot. No, there's nothing I can do here. However, I tried to go to St. Petersburg and capture it. Well, I don't think this is gonna happen. Man, how the fuck they destroyed that? Let's go also to St. Petersburg. Destroy big people right now. Okay. No. Go in there, let's completely annihilate them. Hopefully as quickly as possible. That's good. You're gonna lose like food. This is gonna be. You're gonna have to put this guy here to defend this territory. Hopefully they will not invade anymore. It's gonna be difficult, but this is what I'm gonna have to do though. Just go directly there, please. Two. The organization, I know, see if I can diplomatically do something else, such as prepare for war, maybe. 4,050. Interesting. Okay, let's see what's going on here. So, this guy here, we had another guy that could theoretically counterattack, that's what's gonna happen. Actually, nothing. It wasn't such a good idea. In the mid- Oh, I have captured this territory. That's incredible. This was gonna happen if I'm gonna give a total attack. Not much. Gonna have to stop it. There are simply too many troops there. Nothing I can do. Here as well. Come on. Let me do it. Right. So, I'm just gonna try to finish them off and... make sure that they're going. Alright. Let's see what happens. Otherwise, yeah, they have arrived everywhere. It's impossible for me to launch an offensive somewhere. Too bad. But like I said, I still have to secure this area of San Petersburg. This is good, since some more airplanes. 800, that's okay. Now, it doesn't seem they're gonna have a chance now to launch an offensive, but they could attack, and they will definitely attack. So let's see here. This could be a huge mistake, maybe. I'm not sure about that. I still have yours below the airport. It's gonna take some time, though. Right, now, let's see. These guys here, I'm gonna have to assign them with it full background. Starting with this board here, and then going back to San Petersburg. They're here, and they could of course invade by there in the mountain. Perhaps they will. Yeah, but they are sadly damaged. Whatever. Let's see. Since they are leading some troops, taking some casualties there in the mountain. Okay. There is no other way that I could attack it, that's for sure. I'm having positive support equipment and supplies, but this is still not set. Now, just as I thought, they're gonna take this, just as I thought. The biggest mistake ever. Why don't you stop? In your favor, stop. You too. Stop. You too. Wait. Yeah, stop. Man, what a huge mistake that was, really. The reserve division. Oh no, what the fuck are you fucking doing, you piece of shit? Okay, go up there and defend it. Everything you've got. Man, what a huge mistake that was, really. No, it's better. It's okay. Yeah, 81, whatever. 12, boy, oh, piece of shit, come on. There's in this cavalry right here, although they're not good defenders, but just... let's try. No, not there. Jesus. I think it's gonna be okay now, the front has been stabilized again. Right. Now, let's see. Now, it doesn't seem that they have a tag more. Reese too is allies. This guy should ride here. Also have some sort of fortification here, I think. Although it's actually not a case. Whatever. I don't know what they have actually. But they don't have here. Is that even gonna have this infantry man? Ich antreibe Existenzwert, das denn das hängt so im Leuten. Es nur 13 im Moll, das dritte blind und ist so voll. Das Wetter set nur 13 im Moll, das dritte blind und ist so voll. Ich habe Kudi an mich zum Halb, dem Metzger geheeret ja schon das Kalb.
Right, I think soon they will launch huge offensive. Possibly it's gonna be the end of it. However, seems like it could have strike here. It's gonna work. Let's step here. Get them busy a little bit. Because since they have moved a little bit, this is gonna cost them a lot. Yeah, they are trying to attack here, but they have no chance at all. And I can also attack here. 40 divisions, no, thank you. Of course, if I can take some divisions from Hungarians, maybe I could coordinate them better. Maybe I could attack them better. Oops. If I'm gonna have more armies, at least. Right. So, anyway, I think, yeah, I can take this. There, that's good. Let's take this part here. I have no chance at all of taking them. Oh, I'm taking down so many troops. There are all Russians here. And somehow I just have the feeling that I'm getting closer to Moscow, although it is not the case. Right, so let's see. Oh no, they are attacking. Not the one who's attacking there. There's nothing else they can do. Right here, the same thing, but like I said, nothing I can possibly do now. The French here are taking great. They are over defensively, they are taking a great chance. There are the British. The Russians are still producing a lot of submarines, all type of things. Not however sure what's going on in 3 months, like in October 1919. That's great. I'm also not certain whether there are 5 or St. Petersburg, there is. Right, soon there is no chance here, I'm gonna do something. I could care, but I think it's gonna be a good idea. It's really cool to die at 10 forever. I'm gonna have, of course, the most units, such as, for example, here, but still almost impossible. Yeah, I defend pretty well. I'm trying to counter attack here. Yeah, the Americans have just captured all those islands in the Pacific, almost all of them at least. Well, yeah, there is not much I can do. I could of course try to stage a coup in Italy, just as I said, if I'm gonna have enough infantry equipment. But as you can see, I don't have enough infantry equipment at least now. I'm just gonna have to wait. I could further for another attack here, but not yet. Well, guess that's it. Now, let's see what's going on here. French are perhaps losing even more troops. More divisions, but they are building new ones. And trying to take it, but they have absolutely no chance. There are so many nations in this world. I don't think there is any way that I can make a difference in this. It's gonna continue like forever. I don't know how we would find a way, I guess, if they will find a way. But it's simply too much, that's it. There's not much I can do, actually. Right, so I'm gonna end the recording here, and